In this video, you are going to learn how to find and replace in Word. To find specific words in your document, go to the Home tab and in the section Editing, click on Find. You can also use the keyboard shortcut CTRL and F for that. Then type the word that you are searching for and Microsoft Word will show you all instances of this word in the document. If you now decide to replace specific words, again go to the section Editing. But this time, click on Replace. The keyboard shortcut for this function is CTRL and H. Now in the first line, enter the word that should be replaced, and in the second line, enter the replacing word. Then click on More and make a check for Find whole words only. This makes sure that in our example, only the word he will be replaced, but not words that contain he. So this makes sure that the word here will be skipped, although it contains the word he. Now when you click on Replace, you need to approve the replacement for every instance of your chosen word in the whole document. When you click on Replace all matching words will be replaced automatically. This is how you find and replace words in Word. Before you go, please support this channel by hitting the subscribe button, liking the video, and maybe also sharing your feedback in the comments.